Boys and girls, it's me back here again with a Clash of Clans video. I can't talk too loud, so I hope you guys can hear me very well. So let's get straight into it. So I'll collect all my loot. We got war raids to go. Let's go. Recommended target. Let's check out number 6. Too hard. So I'm going to go for number 6. I mean 7. So let's go. I'm going to attack straight off. Okay, I found where I'm going to start from. I have no spells. Let me go get 3 rage spells. 1, 2, 1. Let's fast track that. And go war raid. Let's go. So let's scout. Make sure this is the right guy. Let's go. Okay. Wait, what? Okay, I only have 6. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Some of my troops just went down. My 3 healers are pushing in, though. I don't know. I accidentally used a 33 wizards instead of what I usually used. I don't know how that happened. So I'm super mad. We only got 1 healer left. Let's keep pushing. I feel like we might be able to do this. If we could take out that mortar. Dang, okay, that was definitely bad. I just need them to get the town hall. Dang it. Okay, that was a bad raid, and I am super sorry about that. I think we got 1 star, right? No, that one guy won 1 star. That was a complete accident on what I did. And let's go 1 more time on a regular attack. Let's go next. That was a complete accident of what I used, and I am sorry for the clan, if you're watching this. So, let's just find a new opponent. And this is episode 3, I'm pretty sure. Try to find a base that I can actually get trophies from. Too hard. It's got level 7 air defenses, I think. Without a couple of bases back. Not bad. I could probably take this base out. There's nothing in the clan castle. I could go straight in through here. I don't even have any spells. So many wizards, guys. I feel like I won this battle. Let's go. Got 100%, guys. Nice. We're at 1,000,000 on both of our gold and elixir. Nice. Let's request. What do we have here? We have Some events, news. Nice. That's cool. Let's start taking some of these off our base. Let me check something. I'm gonna train this 2 times. I'm gonna go at this and then this again. We got research. See what we could research. Let's go like that. Oops, sorry about that. What do I have in here? We have a level 4 dragon. I said thanks for the dragon, whoever gave me that. Okay, we have a gem box over there. I think I'm gonna upgrade my mortar. Let's go level 5. Oh, what's this? Let's keep going. And then, looks like our barbarians are being made. Closely right back. Wait for that to upgrade. Check if there's anything right here. Okay, that's Killer Squirrel who donated that. That's 10,000 luck there. Wait for those to go. Probably jump box first. Ooh, somebody's attacking. Ooh. Killer Squirrel's being attacked. He's doing great. All of his dragons are on the outside. Archer Queen. Come on, you can get that town hall. Dang it. We were close. Come on, hit it one more time. Nice. Nice, it hit it. We got a dragon. Nice. They're probably going to get 49 to 50%. It was close. 49%, not bad. Giving him an applaud on his battle. So we got gem and everything. So let's upgrade this mortar. And then we have enough to rearm. And then I think I'm going to upgrade my elixir storage. I'm going to check on my dark base. Ooh, level 4 clock tower. Let's battle once. Guys, unfortunately this is where I have to end my episode. See you guys next time. Peace.